Hi, my name is Chris Chirac, and thank you so much for stopping by today to check out our CRM refurbishment operation. We have hundreds of systems that come through here every year, and today we just wanted to show you start to finish, step by step, what that CRM process looks like. It's a process that we've been developing over years and years, and we're actually ISO certified to guarantee you quality and consistency. So let's check it out.
We know how important it is to have a CRM that is both functionally dependable and reflects your facility's standard of quality in its cosmetic appearance. Often used in surgical settings, CRMs come in contact with biohazards and need thorough internal and external cleaning to prevent future contact with bloodborne pathogens, and also to remove dust, lint, and debris that limit functionality and cause spots and artifacts in the image. Due to mobile use, CRMs tend to arrive with a few bumps and bruises. Our professional painters fully restore each CRM with cover repairs and OEM color matched paint. The lion's share of the refurbishment process takes place in the staging bay and under the supervision of our trained engineering team. The system is set up, internal components are validated for performance, and necessary mechanical repairs, replacements, and adjustments are made. The final component of our refurbishment process includes final testing and calibration to comply with state and federal guidelines for radiation dose and patient safety. A completed system that arrived at block imaging like this leaves looking like this. When refurbishment is complete, all system components and accessories are documented, packed, and shipped with the utmost care. Whether you're looking to use your equipment for pain management, orthopedic surgery, vascular, or cardiac procedures, our team is ready to discuss how we can serve you with an outstanding CRM. Please visit blockimaging.com to learn more about systems, service support, parts, and pricing.